but the fashion as well. Now, one artist who's been tearing up roads, tearing up concerts, stage shows all over the world for years now. I can't call you a veteran yet. I'm sorry. You're not that old.
Yeah.
Right, but you know, I... Fourth Jenna, real crazy.
Now, mad.
Idonia, let's just get straight to the, I want to talk about the meat, because the big thing everybody's been talking about, you haven't really been absent, but you kind of have pushed back from the scene for a little bit. You were doing more of the family man thing.
Yeah.
And now out of nowhere, Baga. I mean, where did that energy, that burst come back from? Because it looks like you're just ready to take back over the streets.
Well, yeah, more time you have to just easy, you know.
Yeah.
And pre the game and pre it on a different level. Because we've been around a while now.
Yeah.
So we just go some pre the thing and say, yo, me need to change your style. Me need to change your flow. Me need to come different like right now, you know.
Yeah,
so
me
daddy I pre the thing to me go and catch a sound and me start work with it. And me see it and work. So me just say, all right, this is the sound. Because we're there like 10 years now. If we continue to do the same thing, the people must say, cho, a regular eye donor. So
that's very here's the funny part. I had a whole argument in the car on the way to Mobe with a friend of mine.
Yeah.
And she was just basically saying, oh, how they love the way Idonia changed up his flow.
Yeah.
And I said, what do you mean he's always had a melody? He's always had a flow.
Yeah.
And he kept on telling me, no, he changed up his flow. So we had a whole argument because I was saying you've always had.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But you did change up your flow.
Definitely.
Then. So then I was wrong.
Definitely.
All right, you win. No, but the melody and the change is definitely working for you. But I know you have so much more up your sleeve. So what are we looking for next? What's coming on?
Ah, well, a bag of singles, a bag of music video. Just released the one for Crazy. We are the one for IG Girl. We are the one for Better. We are doing the Yeah video like next week.
Yeah.
You see me? We have a whole heap more singles, a whole heap more juggling, a whole heap of things. Because right now, we come feet, you know. You see me? So, and then a ramping thing, and then a playing thing. I just go hard, we go hard right now. You see me? Straight.
No, most definitely going hard. And we're excited to see everything that you have to offer. Your stage performance, I've seen you've done a lot of growth with that as well. I've been watching you.
Yeah.
So, I mean, for you now, what is next? Because we know you're not going to stop with the music, but I know there's so much more to Idonia. So what is next?
Well, right now, we're focused on the international market.
Right.
You see me? You know, At 97 just did the remix, Wild Hearts. You see me? And we have a couple more collabs. We're not ready to talk about it yet till it's sure and seal up. So we kind of focus on the whole international thing there. Get some more collabs to come. I mean, I really collab over the years and people say, yo,
not really.
Yeah, so we are focused on that and some collabs and things. So that's next.
Well, we're going to be watching for all of that and a whole lot more. Because Idonia is back, and I mean big time back. Road bun up. And we're excited to see it all. Now, the stage show is not over. We got more stage show to go. We're going to get back to the stage. But before we do that, let everybody know where to follow you. Make sure they stay up to date and know everything coming up before Jenna.
Well, Instagram, you know, say what? Idonia Fort Jenna, Idonia, number 4, Thgenna. Twitter, Idonia, Job. Me. And you know, say, if I want to Snapchat, you know, say, Idonia Jenna Life, Idonia Jenna Life. I just said that straight.
The man is back in music, family life, father life, all of the above, husband life. I know family, all of the above. But when I tell you he is multi-talented, and we wish you all the best and even more.
Thank you.
Keep shining, because we're going to keep shining. The stage is lit up right now. Let's see what's going on.
Yeah.
25th anniversary, Red Stripe Reggae Sumfest.